Kristen Decker friends. Welcome to another video. Today we have another super exciting video where we're going to create little miniature versions of everyday items. We're going to be using all the materials that you see here to make our special mini versions as we get ready for back to school. So how about we get started? So we will need a selection of colored pencils, colored paper, a cutter, reflective paper discs, a little piece of wire, a sheet of glitter paper, some felt, acrylic paint, Fritz stick, a needle and thread. So here we have the colors which we're going to use for our mini Crayolas. Let's take one and put it here on the cutting board. You can always ask an adult for help with this part. Very, very carefully, using a cutter, make an incision like this so that we can take out the core of the colored pencil. So make four incisions around the colored pencil like this and then carefully just pull them apart as you can see here. So here we have a number of different pieces that we took out of our colored pencils, just like the pink one. So now that we have them lined up together, we want to make them all the same size. So grab your cutter and start to cut them. And here we have our various sheets of different colored paper, which we're going to use to make the sleeves for our crayons. Use a pencil to mark 2 centimeters here, and do the same on the other side of the ruler. And now we'll just draw a line here and another one across here. Let's cut this out and we'll follow the exact same steps with each of the other sheets of colored paper. And so here we have the sleeves for each of our crayons. And so here we've matched up each crayon with the sleeve of the same color. So now that we have these, let's take this pink one once again. And very simply, let's roll the paper around the crayon like this to make it into a sleeve for our Crayolas. Now let's do the same with the purple and the blue. So we'll do the same with each one. And so here we have our crayons in their matching sleeves. Now let's take one. Using a black felt tip pen, let's add the details onto the ends of the sleeves like this. When we have that done, we add the Crayola brand name in the middle. And now just to add the circle around the name, and here are the finished versions of all the rest of the colors too. Now let's put them all into this Crayola box that we have over here. So let's place each one of our little Crayolas into the box. So here they all are in their box. And now it's time to close the lid. And here's the final result of the mini crayons we made. All right, now we're gonna grab these colored sheets and bring them over here and place one of the sheets on the cutting board. Measure out 5 centimeters and mark it with a pencil. And continue to measure out 5 centimeter spaces and mark them with your pencil. Now we'll do the same lengthways, but this time measuring out every 3 centimeters. Now, using your ruler, draw a line from each mark across the sheet to the other side and do the same lengthways. So when you have that done, cut out the rectangles. Take your time and cut them out following the lines as much as possible. Now do the same with all the other colored sheets and always be super careful when using the scissors. Once we have all the rectangles cut out and we put them together like this by color, now we're going to stick them together to make our little notebook. So we'll use our clear glue for this, and we'll just add it all along one of the narrower edges of the paper like this. Add enough to make sure that the whole edge is covered and so will stick together. Once the glue is completely covering one edge, place it on a piece of paper like this, which could be a piece of the leftover paper from when we cut out earlier. This will help to hold the pages all together. Once it's dry, cut away the extra paper like this. And once that's done, we'll go over here where we have this sheet of glittery paper. On the side without glitter, place the notebook and we'll measure it out. So now fold it over and we're going to cut away all this part that we don't need. Once that's cut out, cover the top pages in white glue and stick down the cover. Now we can add some designs to our notebook. Here we're going to put a math equation, for example. And here it is, our little notebook, which we could use for math too. To make the scissors, we're going to bend this piece of wire into circles like this to give them the shape of the scissors handles. Now we'll carefully cut off the extra wire like this. So this is how our mini scissors looks now. So let's go over here and we're going to trace the length of the blade of the scissors on some reflective paper. So draw a line along one of the blades of the scissors and then draw two semicircles from this line, as you can see here. Now take care and cut out the two semicircle shapes. Now that we have them cut out, we're going to stick them to our mini scissors. Once we've stuck those on and the glue has dried, let's paint the handles this gorgeous pink color. And here we have our little mini scissors. Now with this felt material, we're going to make our pouch. So fold over a little bit like this, and we're going to mark out where we're going to cut out. Make sure to mark out exactly where you're going to be cutting. Now let's cut it out very carefully, fold it over, and very carefully start to sew. So keep going like this all along the edge, right the way along. And so here it is all sewn up. Now let's go over here where we have some Velcro. We're going to use a little bit of this, but first we need to cut it. So cut out just as much as you need. As you can see, we're cutting a very thin strip here. Once that's done, we'll peel this off and stick it along here. Once we've stuck the Velcro on both sides, we can close it like this. Now let's add some decoration. Here we're going to put a cute little face. With its rosy cheeks. And here we have our cute little pouch. Now next up we have this straw which we're going to cut up. So we'll cut it here, which is approximately 2.5 centimeters. And then we'll cut another centimeter from the straw. With this 1 centimeter section, we're going to cut along one side of it like this. Now we'll take both parts and we'll place the smaller one over the other, as you can see here. And we can see that there is a little gap where we cut the smaller one. We'll use a little bit of hot silicone glue to close up this gap. We'll also add some inside like this to create a lid. So now let's take the lid off and we'll move it over here. And we're going to fill this up with Pritt Stick. Simply push it in like this. And then we'll take it out again, and as you can see, it's full up with glue. Now it's time to paint, so let's paint our mini Pritt Stick red. Now that the red has dried, we're going to add some details in black to the bottom of our Pritt Stick. Now we just need to stick on our Pritt label. And so here we have our little mini Pritt Stick. Oh, it's so small and cute. On this sheet, we're going to measure out 4.5 centimeters. And on this shorter edge of the page, we'll measure out 5 centimeters. Using these markers, we'll draw some lines with our ruler along the page. And next, we'll cut along these lines with our scissors. So repeat this a few times, and once we have all of these pages like you can see here, we're going to use our clear glue. Put some clear glue all along one edge of our page like this. Make quite a thick layer to make sure it holds all the pages together. Now that that's dried, we're going to use this color paper to make a cover for our little notebook. Now all that's left to do is to stick a tag on here to add your details. And here's the final result of our little notebook handicraft. So pretty and useful too to write all your notes. So now with this plastic sheet, we're going to make our mini math set. So first we take our ruler, and we'll mark out the length of the mini ruler we're going to make like this. Once we've drawn each of the pieces, it's time to cut them out. Now let's add the little details with a black marker. Here we're adding the measurements on the ruler. And so here we have our little geometry set, all ready to use. So friends, here we have all the amazing mini creations from today. We've our Pritt Stick, the scissors, the crayons, our notebooks, our little pouch, and our math set. So guys, if you like this video, let us know in the comments below. Give us a like, ring the bell, subscribe, and share it with your friends. We love you so, so, so much. Bye.
Thank you.